During this audit, Nugene's honey made waves by speaking up about her experience as an idol at HYBE. But the big question hanging over the hearing? Where was Bang Si-hyuk? As the head of HYBE, his absence did not go unnoticed, and lawmakers were quick to call him out for it. One lawmaker in particular, Representative Park Hong-bae, had a lot to say. He didn't hold back at all, openly criticizing Bang for not attending the hearing, especially given the ongoing controversies surrounding HYBE. Here's what Representative Park had to say. Today, the person responsible for causing public controversy, HYBE's chairman Bang Si-hyuk, is missing from this national audit. This is not the time for him to be enjoying himself in the US. As someone who repeatedly finds himself at the center of public controversies, he needs to understand the seriousness of the situation. But that wasn't all. To drive his point home, Representative Park even showed viral photos of Bang Si-hyuk. In one of the images, Bang was spotted with streamer Ju Se-on and her sister. And in another, he was seen sitting comfortably at a restaurant. Definitely not the kind of scene you'd expect while your company's under fire. And if that wasn't enough, earlier in the hearing, Honey herself had some strong words about Bang Si-hyuk's behavior. She shared that he never accepted her greetings, which left her feeling disrespected. Honey said, "Chairman Bang Si-hyuk never accepted my greetings. I understand that in Korea it is culturally demanded that you show respect to your elders, but seeing how he never accepted my greetings, I think he is a rude person." So, with all this going on, what do you think? Was it right for Bang Si-hyuk to be called out like this, or is there more to the story? Let me know your thoughts in the comments below.